Well, hello, welcome aboard, and welcome back to a new episode of Doom. I don't even know if we're going back to Mars at any point, but I think that's where we're going. I am VEGA. All am I gonna learn about this little AI?
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. VEGA will walk you through the process.
I kind of don't want to, though. Bye-bye, Mr. Drill. Oh, that's unfortunate for you. But I'll take your information. Oh, VEGA's like this game's version of a...
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Wait, so I have to kill you? Is what you're telling me? I want to kill you. You're actually hell. Snow? Why is there snow? When was there snow? How was there snow? Either way, I want your stuff, bro. What's up with all the games that I've been playing and they all have winter levels right off the bat? Like it's telling me, oh, you're in Canada. What the? But I see something upstairs. Do you open? No. That's from the ruins stuff. I don't like that. But what I do want is little boy's my fuck nuggets. Oh, I see what I mean. Oh, I see. I just barely saw that green. I'll take that BFG. So, how's everyone's days going? I've heard some more stuff that Omicron is getting a lot fucking worse. Which, that's just great. Because we definitely wanted the virus to get worse and worse. Absolutely. Hey, they shot you. You got it. Right? Okay, I can remember that, I guess. Three demons. Okay. I can remember that. I think you were broken. Ooh, and another thing. It's almost Christmas time.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field. But you should survive the surge.
I should? I'm more concerned about the fact that he said I should.
Primary neural security network offline.
No. Ooh, there's a lot of them.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
Yeah, I didn't need berserk to begin with. I'm fine. Oh, I need to go through that door now, do I? Or where am I going? Terminal.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
But what if I can actually kill you? What if you're my tool? Should be done if there's
unlock everything else in your life. Your work here matters. Weaponizing demons for a lighter tomorrow.
And where did that take us, eh?
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A team keep them away, and neither should you.
I should not have survived that.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Come on, bring it. Bring it, Pinky.
Unlock everything else in your life. Your work here matters.
Oh, why is there two of them? Yeah. Supposed to go. Okay, I think it's supposed to work. Supposed to be where I was supposed to go. That was a very, very, very redundant sentence. There we go. So what's my other one? Glory kills. I can even kill your mind. I'll be taking that from you though.
Access granted.
Yes, thank you, now open.
Access granted.
Oh, also you're a bitch. Something's nearby. Yeah. I don't know why you're behind me. Why were you just behind me? Oh please, oh no, I have to go down this. Where do we go from here? I'm lost, I'm scared, I want to go home.
Early tests of VEGA's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house VEGA's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
That is hot. Why? Surely could have made it like so much easier.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary system should begin to melt down.
But your foot.
Whoa.
You are freeing.
Full temperature rising.
You are my friend.
Self, don't do that. Just be careful, take it patiently, and let's get this rolling. Is that everything?
Located to complete this process.
So where is your core? Beep beep. What should I do after this? Like, I am planning on doing Doom Eternal as well.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Oh, so do I just hop on this train?
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
It just had to be that one. It's always got to be the cyber, like, Chubbo. I'm gonna call them Chubbos. It's always the cyber Chubbos that get me. I murder all the Chubbos. And the other ones, but that's beside the point.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the moment ahead.
And I am working on that right now. Actually, I'm gonna go to the back of the train. Let them attack everything else that isn't here. And they know I'm here. Uh,
punch me? Why'd you punch me? It's like he was prepared for me to jump down there. He was down there, waited for me, and fuck off. Just fuck off, game. Fuck off with that shit.
That was an easy W.
And you take it away from me.
Yeah, thanks. I know.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the
Dang. Let's see if I can get this W5.
So let's see what I can do.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Not by chance. The door is tall, Cyber Demon. We saved Vega, that's a wonderful thing. And with that, I think we'll call that an episode. Thank you so much for watching. This was a little bit more intense than I thought it was going to be. But it was still more than enough fun. So, like, comment, subscribe, tell me what I should do better, tell me what I can do in the future, what I can actually do right now. And we'll see you in the next episode. You're always welcome back anytime. Bye-bye.